work exemplifies individuality and originality, as does the music that gave it its name. These characteristics are evident in the brand mantras, All is One and Love All, Serve All. They encourage you to be yourself, whether you follow the crowd or not, and welcome you just the same. This philosophy directly translates to hard rock fashion. Whether you're layering different pieces, cutting a t-shirt to suit your personal style, or just pulling on a sweatshirt, you're making it your own. By combining classic styles with garments and colors that follow current trends, hard rock fosters self-expression while staying relevant in the current market.
One of the things I'm most excited about here at St. Clair Apparel is our product development team. This is the war room where it all happens, and this is a group that makes it all happen. And over the last year and a half, we've assembled this group, and I think we've got a very diverse group of people. We've got a very talented group of people with a lot of experience in graphic design. And what I like the best about it is they all work so well together. Each one of them brings something different to the table. Each one of them draws their inspiration from somewhere different than the others. And the end result is always a better result for our customers. I'm just so proud of the way this group works together, and that's what keeps me excited. And that's what I think keeps us relevant with customers like Hard Rock. This is Ethan, a graphic designer and illustrator with over 15 years' experience. What prompted you to become a graphic designer, and how does it affect working with the Hard Rock?
Well, I've loved to draw since I was very young, and I've always been fascinated with shapes, both organic and geometric. Putting those shapes and curves on paper in a creative way and visually appealing way has always been a great pleasure for me. It's exciting, although sometimes intimidating, to come up with creative solutions for Hard Rock. It's such an iconic brand.
Could you give us some insight into your unique style and how it complements the rest of the development team?
I have a clean, detailed style and a good eye for composition. My illustration skills add to our group's arsenal. Hand-drawn original graphics are one of a kind and fun to look at. Geometric design and achieving balance through unique approaches like color and size also appeal to me. My experience in the screen print field ensures that our vision becomes reality on the printed piece.
What influences you personally when you're designing for Hard Rock?
Rock music has always had an influence on my work. I've always loved and been a part of the rock culture. All three of my brothers are in rock bands. I like the irreverent, nonconformist graphic style that's characteristic of the rock culture. I like listening to a lot of different types of music and incorporating styles from different genres and eras into my design. I get direct graphic influence from printed and advertising materials, especially music-related sources like rock group logos, album covers, and gig posters. I also get inspiration from what I see around me, from people's clothing to natural forms. The most fulfilling part of my work is turning these influences into a final piece that's appealing to both me and to the person who wears it.
Gabe recently joined St. Clair Apparel with a background in fashion design, graphic design, and large-scale mural paintings. He has designed for Lucky Brand Jeans and also has his own label, Limelight Clothing, in Chicago, Illinois. From where do you draw inspiration as you think about a new Hard Rock project?
I first start with the fabric, and I'll pick the inks and colors and washes. That really gives me a lot of inspiration on what type of design I'm going to do to complement the actual garment itself. I'm influenced by the urban lifestyle in the big city. I'm also influenced by the graffiti and the people that surround me, the nightlife. I look at the current trends and try to push that into a new level.
What unique strengths do you bring to your design team here at St. Clair Apparel?
I think just with my experience on being behind the scenes in the manufacturing process from start to finish, most of my design is hand-drawn, so taking that from a design to the computer phase and then actually getting into print, knowing the entire process from start to finish, and knowing how certain inks will react with certain fabrics and embellishments will accent each other. I think making your own is, to me, it's about accessorizing. I think layering and accessorizing really completes an outfit. And, taking a tee off a rack and putting it on and maybe throwing a vest over it or to dress it up a little bit or even throwing a thermal under it to make it more casual, I mean, that's making it your own.
Here we have Eric, the newest member of our graphic design team. Can you give us a little history of your background in graphic design?
I've been interested in art and design for as long as I can remember. In high school, I took a class on graphic design on a whim. And the teacher really opened my eyes to this whole world of graphic design. It was around that same time that friends and I were in local bands, and we'd go to Kinko's to make cut and paste flyers to help promote the shows. And from there it just clicked, and I taught myself how to use design programs and how to screen print so I could make band shirts to sell. And as time went on, I realized that I was more into the graphic design side of it, and created a career for myself.
What artistic strengths do you feel like you bring to the design team at St. Clair Apparel?
I think I bring a fresh approach and just a new set of eyes to the design team here. I like to think that I have a good grasp on what's current in fashion and what's trending. As far as my personal design style, I think I'd like to say I have more of a classic vintage style to my designs. When I start a hard rock piece, I like to pull inspiration from vintage logos and advertising, rock show posters, and album artwork. When I want to do something that has more of a modern look, I'll pull inspiration from what I see bands wearing, street art, streetwear. In the end, I want to design something that the customer will enjoy and be comfortable and confident in wearing.